Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you how to get easy sciatica pain relief with one simple movement. If you have a problem with sciatica pain, which is usually a problem with your sciatic nerve, okay, then there's one simple movement that you can use that will help you. There are many movements that you can try, but this one generally has a great success rate. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Now, the key is that you have to have a move that externally rotates the hip, and that's gonna give you some relief. And sorry, I have my notes over here. That's why I keep glancing over here. So basically, you wanna externally rotate your hip. That's gonna give you some relief, hopefully, from your sciatica pain, okay? So let's get right into it. This is called the sitting pigeon pose, okay? So I'm gonna actually move back here. I'm gonna just lean back here. Okay, so what you wanna do is sit with your legs straight out ahead of you. So I'll just go to the side. This is literally how I'm sitting like this, okay? I'll show you like this. Sit with your legs straight out ahead of you. Then you wanna take your right leg, okay? Bend it so that your ankle, your right ankle is sitting on top of your knee, your left knee, like that. So you have sort of this bend like this. And then you wanna just lean forward and bring your chest as close to your leg as possible. You wanna just sort of scrunch up, okay? Just like that. And what that's doing is that's pressing your hip and it's externally rotating it over here, just like that. And if you want, you can bend your other leg a little bit if you have trouble, and just like that. Okay, and you want to try and hold that, and you're going to build your way up. So right now, you might only be able to hold it for a few seconds, but then you want to build your way up to about 20 to 30 seconds, and then you're going to do the other side. So what I'm going to do now is I'll show you from this view. Take my left leg, bring it up here. My left ankle is going on top of my right knee. So this is like what it looks like right here, the bend. Taking my hands, I'm grasping onto my leg, and I'm moving forward like that, and I'm just holding it there. And like I said, at first, you know, you might only be able to hold it for a few seconds, but then you're gonna work your way up. And if you are experiencing a tightness in your calf or your hamstring, then that just means that your leg that's on the floor is too straight. So just give it a bend, give it a little bend like that. No problem, because we're not trying to stretch your hamstrings here, we're trying to stretch out your hip to give you that sciatica pain relief. So essentially you want to take your leg, bend it up if you're getting too much strain in your calf and your hamstring, and just lean forward like that. And I can literally feel my hip just rotating, and it's giving me some relief, and I don't even have sciatica pain, but my dad does. And the reason that I'm making this video is because I was looking up some stuff for him, and I showed him this, and it worked wonders. He like felt so much relief from it immediately, and now he does it on a daily basis, and the sciatica pain just like pretty much doesn't exist because you prevent it. So in addition to getting sciatica pain relief when it's already there, you can also use this to prevent it from even happening in the first place. It's very simple. And obviously the lower that you can go, the more that you can bring your chest forward, the better that it's gonna be. But remember, you're not trying to create pain. You're not trying to hurt yourself. You're trying to relieve pain. So use this movement, and essentially you want to use it and use it as a stretch to relieve pain. So don't go far enough that it's gonna create pain. But that's basically it. That is how to get easy sciatica pain relief with one simple movement. Once again, it's called the sitting pigeon pose. I've shown you how to do it, and I've also told you why it works and what it's targeting, the hips externally rotating. And that's it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment, and of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.